second artifact, that of mind and power, had protected the castle and given strength to the king and his men. But the artifact was also protected by powerful charms, and only minds with pure thoughts could touch it. Over the decades, many kings and knights had tried to approach the artifact to no avail. The legend foretold that one day, a hero of pure mind and justified intent would come and claim the artifact. But as our heroes came through the castle door, they realized that the undead had seized everything in the castle. This once magnificent place had been transformed into a place of terror.
This doesn't look like the castle I heard.
I can't believe this.
They have ruined it all!
We must hurry.
Thank you.
Over there, what's that? Some sort of book?
Yes. I'll have a closer look.